Whilst workmen were patching up Harrods, the three Chicago cops were being shown the damage in the street below. Deputy Chief Rodriguez and his two colleagues decided to fly to London to express their sympathy hours after hearing of the bombing.
A vehicle parked, was it parked in a legal parking
place? It was parked against a parking lot, which was just about there.
It hurts because it's like a fellow, brother officers that are killed, and a bomb has no name on it. It's a shame. I can't understand it. I can't comprehend it at all.
You're pleased they're here, are you?
I'm pleased they're here, yes. I think it's a good thing for my men to see that police officers from other parts of the world are prepared to come along and display or share, really, with their grief.
After meeting the managing director of Harrods, the three cops went to Chelsea Police Station to express their sympathy. As well as a mission of compassion, they're also hoping to learn anti-terrorist tactics from the grim lesson of Harrods. Simon Neave, Thames News.